Hi, I'm Alejandro Hoyos, and today we're here at Berlin at the launch event for Intel Core Ultra Series 2, also known as Lunar Lake. And today with us we have Chris. Hey Chris, how's it going?
Good, good to see you.
I know, good to see you again, man. So what do we have here?
Yeah, so we're showcasing a collaboration between Intel, Sony, and Adobe on the latest codec, that's XAVC-H for 8K content. So you'll see that we have two systems here. These are both Intel Core Ultra Series 2 systems, one of which is utilizing software decode to emulate the experiences if you did not have hardware acceleration. And on my right here, you have a hardware accelerated workload here. And you can see very clearly the difference between the two. Right here, even at a 16th of the resolution, we're very laggy and we're getting about a frame a second. Whereas here with hardware acceleration, we're at the full 30 frames a second and it's a smooth playback.
Well, it's amazing, like the big difference between one and the other.
Yeah, 8K is the future of high resolution content, but in order to get that detail and clarity, it takes a lot of processing power. So that really comes into play here with the hardware acceleration. So after you've captured such great content, you want to utilize that in as many ways as possible. So Adobe has an AI feature called auto reframe. You know, this is going to have to decode the video at first, and then it'll apply the AI filters. And that's actually the AI piece of it is accelerated by the Intel's XMX engine on the new XE2 graphics tile. So it's actually going to accelerate that workload really quick. And with this AI algorithm, it's actually going to keep in focus everything that you want, and then go ahead and adjust and crop that video to the aspect ratio that you want.
Oh, that's pretty cool. And it's just finished.
Done.
That's awesome. Chris, thanks, man. This is a lot.